Eke aleluya.
A louder hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Tomile.
If you know that in today's service, every strange powers that followed you here today, they shall not go back with you. If you are that person in the midst, shout a powerful
hallelujah.
If you know that in today's service, your head shall be lifted up, shout a powerful
hallelujah.
Thank you, Father. Begin to clap for the King of Kings now. Use your hand to appreciate God now. Clap for him very well. Clap for him very well. As you are clapping for the King of Kings, you are clapping away shame and disgrace. As you are clapping for the King of Kings, you are clapping away infirmity from your life. Somebody can be there and that. Makandabo sita daraba. As you are clapping for the King of Kings, you are clapping away poverty from your life. Somebody can see better than that. As you are clapping for him, every sorrow that followed you here today, you shall see them no more. Clap for him now, clap for him now, clap for him now. Makanabo sepende kerabo kapandalaba. Somebody can jam those hands for God. Mapiani kapandalaba. Oh yes, it is happening now. It is happening now. It is happening now. That sister, you can do better than that. You can see better than that. Oh, this is wonderful. It's worthy to be praised. It's worthy to be lifted up. The ancient of days, the man of war, he has never lost any battle, and he will never lose any war. Use your hand to appreciate him. As you are clapping for him now, the ears of your enemies, they are getting blocked. 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 Aha, 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 aha. Posetende kalaboka pandalaba. Riboso piala katanda. Oh, thank you, Father. 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 The power that wants to hang your hand in satanic hospital. In satanic hospital. They are being crushed now. 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 Oh, thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. If you have testimony to share with us, I've been waiting for you by the banner of Lord. Don't hide your testimony for any reason. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Thank you, Father. Bible says in Deuteronomy 28 verse 12, the Lord says, the Lord shall open unto thee his good treasure, the heaven to give thee rain unto the land in its season, and to bless all the work of their hands, and thou shalt lend unto many nations, and thou shalt not borrow. I pray for somebody here today. If you can shout three amen to this prayer, any power that wants you to borrow before you eat, that wants to borrow from them before you feed your family,
Because
you are here today,
heaven
shall waste them by
fire. I
pray for somebody here today. The power that wants your bank to become empty. Your bank account to be empty. Your bank account to be empty. Today, if you can shout three amen to this prayer, they shall Roma! Thank you, Father. Let this song to welcome the King of Kings. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. So break every chain. So break every chain. So break every chain. So break every chain. To break every chain, to break every chain. There is power in the name of Jesus. Makandale bokoko de kelaba. There is power. Makandale bosopo de kelaba. Of Jesus. So break every chain, to 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 break every chain. Agbara, agbara mbe, inu eje Jesu. Makanda le moko ponde kelaba, rakanda moso ponde kapanda laba, rima kapanda kapanda le moko te, rakanda le moko. Asi chago kuyide, chago kuyide, chago kuyide. Asi chago kuyide, asi chago kuyide, asi chago kuyide. There is power. There is power in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and sing it out. There is power in the name of Jesus. Rivers of Panda Katana. To break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain, yeah. To break every chain, to break every chain, to break every chain. Beloved, today is the first Wednesday. In the month of February. That's why I'm going to shout three powerful amen to this prayer now. Any power that wants to naked you in this month of February, the power that they are planning to naked you this month of February, they shall run out by fire. In the name of Jesus. We are going to shout this one loud and clear. Say every gathering of negative powers. Every gathering of negative powers. Against today's service. Scatter by fire. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth now. Let them scatter. Let them scatter. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Say with boldness now. Say like a champion. Say with authority now. Oh yes. Open your mother, sister. Don't be afraid. Don't negotiate with the enemy. Don't negotiate with the enemy. Oh yes. Let them scatter. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Pray this one with holy anger. Say, powers. Planning to take my name to the slaughterhouse. Say, powers. Planning to take my name to the slaughterhouse. In order to waste me. You are a liar. Open your mother, sister. Oh yes. Open your mouth. Aha. You must not be wasted. You must not be wasted. Open your mouth, Brother Maria. Pray very well. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, Oh God, arise. And disgrace my disgrace. Someone to pray very well now. Say, Oh God, arise. And disgrace my disgrace. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I pray for somebody here today. Every letter of demotion. Every letter of demotion. That the enemy has packaged for you. Pray this one loud and clear. Say, Oh God, arise. And make me grace this year. Shout it again. In the name of Jesus. Make me grace this year. Make me grace this year. Make me grace this year. Make my family grace this year. Make my household grace this year. Make my household grace this year.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. If you know Amen. And you are sure that the Lord is going to make you great this year, can you lift up those hands and begin to worship the King of Glory? Begin to call Him by His name. Thank Him for the greatness that is going to bestow upon you this year. Come on. Oh, worship the Lord in the beauty of His holiness. Come on, lift up your hands and give Him praise, give Him glory. He's the Lord of glory. Just give Him praise, worship Him, worship Him, worship Him, worship him. The psalmist says, bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Just worship him. This God is too good. share with us. Our pastors are waiting for you at the testimony stand. Ṣé bá wà níbi láṣálẹ̀ ìtẹ́ ẹ ní ẹ̀rí láti jẹ́ pẹ̀lú wa? Àwọn olùṣọ́ àgùntàn wa ń dúró dè yín láti gba ẹ̀rí yín.
I have come to say thank.
Have you come to say thank you tonight? Come on, lift up those hands.
I have come to say thank you.
Oh, what do my orators say? Ninu aye mi o.
I have come to say thank you.
See, what the one and only living God, or a smile like you.
I have come to say thank you.
Without you, I am no one. I am nobody, no matter.
I have come to say.
I would have been dead without you, God. You kept me alive, oh God.
I have come to say thank you.
God has touched my life around.
I have come to say thank you.
Oh. If nobody will praise you, I will praise you, Lord. You are the God. What have you come to do, say?
I have come to say.
Give you praise, oh God, my God.
I have come to say thank you.
I have come to say thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord.
I have come to say thank you.
You are the God that changes not.
You are the God that changes not.
You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. The sons of that Lion.
You are the God that changes not.
Let every man be a liar, but let God be the one and only true God.
You are the God that changes not.
I'm where I don't make beginning and the end. The first and the last one to
you are the God that changes not.
Oh, you are the God that changes not.
You are the God that changes not.
The God of Abraham, Isaac, Israel, or Lukoya.
You are the God that changes not.
Hey, you are the God that changes not. Hey.
You are the God that changes not.
So God of blind man to see. You are the first and the last. You are the same for us.
You are the God that changes not.
You can never, never lie. You can never, never lie. No, we want to get
out. You are the God that changes not.
Hey, you are the God that changes not. Hey,
you are the God that changes not.
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 Come on, begin to worship Him. You know that our God can never change. Come on, begin to worship Him. Worship Him. Oh, worship the Lord in the spirit and the truth. Come on, begin to worship Him in spirit and in truth tonight. Yeah, come on, there, shaka. Just worship Him.
Hallelujah. If you have any testimony to share with us tonight, our tea and children are waiting for you outside. Hallelujah. If you believe that tonight is your life, I want you to shout hallelujah. Your hands together. 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 that is your name. All creations adore you, Lord, forevermore. You are the same faithful God. I praise you, hallelujah.
Faithful God, that is your name. All creations adore you, Lord, forevermore. You are the same faithful God. I praise you, hallelujah.
Faithful God,
that is your name. All creations adore you, Lord, forevermore. You are the same faithful God. I praise you, hallelujah.
I'ma say, Moya.
Yeah.
I can't see your hands up. Okay, where are the brothers?
Let the brothers lift him up.
Okay, brothers, you can do better. Come on.
Let the brothers lift him up.
Brothers, you can push him higher. Come on.
Let the brothers lift him up.
Brother, I believe you can do it this way. You can do it this way.
Let the brothers lift him up.
Push him up. Brothers, push him up. Push him up. Brothers, are you tired? Come on, push him up. Brothers. Okay, where are the sisters in the house? Let me hear you make some noise. Hey,
let the sisters lift him up.
Sisters, are you here? Yeah.
Let the sisters lift him up.
Hey,
let the sisters lift him up.
Sisters, you can do it this way.
You are so much fire. Jesus is alive. let the person that is happy to see the first Wednesday in this month shout three powerful hallelujah. Let's go.
Okay, hallelujah.
Beloved, you are welcome to this evening service. Please let's rise as we take a hymn. If you have testimony to share with the people of God this evening, our ministers are waiting for you at the banner of love. God bless you as you do so. Please rise as we take a hymn and open to number 1, 2, 3.
Kashi iwe orin wa si iwe ogofa o le meta.
Number 123.
Orin etale ni ogofa.
The day thou gavest, Lord, is ended.
Oluwa oyo to fun wa pin.
Thy darkness falls at thy behest.
Ogun si de lai sere.
To thee our morning hymns ascended.
Wo la korin owuro wa si.
Thy praise shall sanctify our rest.
Ire yo ma le wadun.
Please rise, God bless you.
Yo mu ale wadun ejide.
Lord is ended, the darkness falls at thy behest. To thee our morning hymns ascended, thy praise shall sanctify. With ended hearts thy charge on sleeping, while earth rolled onward into light. Through all the world our watch is keeping, and rest not now by day. Sisters, verse 3.
And you'll be a secretary.
Brothers, verse 4, loud and clear. Everybody, verse 5, loud and clear. So be it, Lord, thy throne shall never, like earth grove empress, pass away. Thy kingdom stands and grows forever, till all thy great just own thy sway. Amen.
Amen.
Let's open to 178. Number 178. Lord, thy word abideth.
Yes,
and our footsteps
guideth.
Who is truth believeth? Light and joy receiveth.
Yo layo mu imole.
Thank you.
Lord, thy word abideth, and our footsteps guideth, who with truth believeth, light and joy receiveth. When our souls are near us, then thy word doth cheer us, word of consolation, message of salvation. Verse 3, quietly. When the storms are us and the clouds before us, then it's light directed and our way protected. Verse 4, quieter still. Who can tell the pleasure? Who recounts the treasure? For thy word reparted to the simple hearted. That's why, quietly. Word of mercy given, succor to the living, word of life supplying, comfort to the dying. Last verse, loud and clear. Oh, that we discern in its most holy learning, Lord, may love and fear thee evermore be near thee. Amen.
Amen.
Pray that this word shall prosper in your life in the name of Jesus. God bless you. May have your seat.
Praise the name of the Lord. Louder, hallelujah.
Hallelujah to Lord. Okay.
Please, if you have testimony to share with the children of God tonight, and you are just coming into the midst, please see them at the testimony ground. And if you already interviewed you and you have our number, please kindly step out.
Quickly.
On behalf of Jesus Christ, the head of this great ministry, and the one that has been performing all the signs and wonders you have been experiencing on this mountain, and his anointed servant, Dr. Daniel Kolawole Olukoya, the chair of ourselves, Mountain of Fire Miracle Ministries Worldwide, and I'm Omijio, Dr. Mishade Olukoya. I welcome you to this first Manna service in the month of February. Please let us rise up on our feet. Let us close our eyes and let us pray. Almighty Father, we give you all the glory. We thank you for your grace and for your mercy for counting us worthy to be at your presence tonight. Father, accept our thanks in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, your word says you are able to deliver to the uttermost. Tonight, by the instrument of your word, let the sick be healed. Let your oppressed be delivered. Let the captives be set free. In the mighty name of Jesus, every long time sickness that followed anyone here, let them be buried here tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Every testimony that you are taking tonight, Lord, we soak them in your blood. And we pray they shall remain established forever in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, blessed Holy Spirit. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Let's have us. God bless you. Come up quickly.
Praise the Lord. My name is Adebola Olawoyin. I'm here to testify to the goodness of God in my life. It happens that towards the end of last year, I discovered a lump in my breast. I was having serious pain, When I now searched, I discovered that in my left breast, I was having a lump. I prayed and I've been praying about it, but during the palm must change hands last month, when Daddy Joe said we should smite wherever that is paining us, I smote it vigorously and I felt a vibration in my chest. On getting home, I sat, I discovered that the lump was gone. Thereafter, after a while, I discovered the pain again in my two breasts. I was now wondering, what is this? And now it now dawned on me that I didn't come out to share the testimony. I checked my breasts, I discovered that there was lump in the two breasts. Having seen that, I started washing my breasts with manna water and fire water. I mixed it together to work both day and night. Palm was changed down last month. This month, I now smote again when we are asked to smite wherever that is paining us. I smote again and the pain was gone and the lump was gone. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Si ogo Olorun ni asale ni arabirin ajade wa siwaju Oluwa lati dupe ni owo Olorun tori pe ni ipari odun to koja ni won bere sin ri pe omu won se lo bere sin dun won nigba to ma tesiwaju be ti won te omu na won ri pe koko ni o so sibe lati gba na ni won tin gbadura si Oluwa sugbon ni eto agbara gboro padọ wa akoko ti odun yi ta se ni bi bayi won dara po mo wa ni patipa ni Oluwa won ni ki a gbo owo soke won pase wosun si owo wa won ni ki a fi gba ibe to dun wa awon gba dara dara won ri emi Olorun to ba le won ni ojo na koko na pora sugbon leyin gba
For
those
of us that God, the word of God has located during our services. And we have received our healing and deliverance. And are yet to testify. Please kindly do so. God bless you.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. My name is Okusanya Folashade. I'm here to bless the name of the Lord for all that he has done for me. I want to thank God on Friday evening. I was expecting to receive my salary, and the salary did not come until the close of day, that Friday. So, and I was telling God that, God, I don't want to miss my first fruits, that God should make a way for me so that I can be able to pay my first fruits on Saturday. So, on that Friday night, the salary alert came in. So I was able to come here on Saturday to come and pay my first fruits. I want to bless the name of the Lord. Our God is so faithful, because I gave everything that I received that day. And I told God that God should sustain me throughout this month, that he should make a way for me. And after service on Sunday, God gave me even more than what I pay as my first fruits. For this...
Sorry, ma. You said somebody from where?
Okay, my uncle from U.S., send the money to me. So for that and for so many other things that God has done for me, I bless his holy name.
Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Every commandment of God is for our own benefit. I pray for you tonight. Where you have been forgotten, you will be remembered this season in the mighty name of Jesus. If you believe that, rise up and shout one loud Amen. Close your eyes and shout this prayer point at the top of your voice. Bullet of death.
Ota iku.
Shout it louder.
Ekpari we dada.
Fire into my life in my dream.
Ti won ta sinu aye mi loju ala.
Shout it again.
Etun pari we loke.
Come out and go back to your sender. In the mighty name of Jesus. Command the bullet to come out. And go back to the sender. In the mighty name of
Jesus.
In Jesus' name we have prayed. You shall be seated.
anatomy of deep deliverance. There are several major areas requiring deliverance. And on each of these areas, it can be surface, it can be moderate, it can be deep. Freedom.
Ominira.
Freedom.
Ominira.
That area too requires deliverance.
Onilo itusile.
When you see somebody who is not free,
he's
being controlled by lifeless materials.
A bottle
of beer is controlling him. Weed is controlling his life. Weed has no life. Bottle of beer has no life.
Igbo ati oti ko se emi nnu won.
It's not free.
Iru eni be obo.
You see an able-bodied man.
Eri gire pakunrin
married.
To niyawo
at home.
To wa nle
with children.
Pela won mo.
Then one tiny girl, secretary.
Omo biri tirin kan bayi akowe.
Is controlling his life.
O wa dari aye re.
Taking his money.
O gbawo re.
And he's doing it.
O si nfun.
Same thing with some of the young men here.
Right
here. They are still about half kwashoko themselves. Then the small money they have.
Take
somebody to the eatery.
And
be feeding her. Your head. It's not correct. Different situations. This particular lady that I'm talking to you about did not get married until after one palm was changed. There was a word of knowledge. And I said, lady here, they don't want you to marry. If they don't leave your case alone within 24 hours, all those involved shall die. She didn't know it was her. She just said a shallow amen. She got home from the palm of St. John's. She prepared tea. As she wanted to lift up the tea to break her fast, phone rang. She took the call. Sorry, your uncle just died. She started crying. Because she grew up in that man's house. Why she was crying? Phone rang again.
I go to do like
your auntie. In Europe, well, it's unfortunate. She just died. Then she remembered the word of knowledge. Then she now added more to the tea and drank it properly. Very soon the phone rang again.
Like I go to do.
The third person was gone. Within 3 months, she was married. I'm praying for somebody here. Any power that needs to die for your progress and glory to manifest, shall die in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Between the circumcised and the uncircumcised. The battle between the circumcised and the uncircumcised.
There is a mysterious battle on now, beloved. The battle between the circumcised and the uncircumcised. There was someone called Goliath. He had threatened the army of Israel.
Not one man in Israel, not one of God's people. Where is your faith? Where is your God?
Who is this uncircumcised Philistine that he wants to defy the armies of the living God? What kind of insult is this? If you don't stop them, they will stop you. The solution to Goliath is this: Goliath must die. Today, the power of the uncircumcised targeted against you must die. Let your amen roar like thunder. The uncircumcised assigned to bury your star before 24 hours, they shall be buried alive in the name of Jesus. Let your amen roar like thunder. I don't know who you are, but I say word for you from the Lord, that the story of Pharaoh, the story of Goliath, shall befall every enemy of your advancement. In the name of Jesus.
I am lifted, oh!
body shout this loud.
Ki gbogbo patapata ka ki gbe eleyi lohun rara.
Angels of deliverance.
Eye angeli tusile.
I am available.
Oh,
appear. In the name of Jesus.
Yeruka Jesu.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu lagbadura.
So,
the Holy Ghost fall on me. Let the essence of the holy love fall on me. Let the peace that settles like a dove fall on me. Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me. Let the joy that comes from doing my best fall on me. Let the love that goes from breast to breast fall on me. Give me strength that I may do my best fall on me. I want the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me. Well, oh Lord, ride on if you please. Ride on, oh Lord. I want the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me. Well, fall, fall, fall on me. Fall, fall, if you please. Fall, fall, fall on me. I want the power of the Holy Ghost. Fall on me.
Shield down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna put on my rod and shield down by the riverside. Study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more. Study war no more. Study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more. Study war. by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna put on my long white robe, down by the riverside. Study you all no more. Yeah, I ain't gonna study you no more. Study you no more. Ain't study you no more. Oh, ain't gonna study you no more. Ain't gonna study no more. Oh, gonna make my prayer go down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. Gonna make my prayer go down by the riverside, study no more. So I ain't gonna study no more, study no more. Study one more. Oh, gonna put on my golden shoes down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna put on my golden shoes down by the riverside. Study one no more. I ain't gonna study one more. Study one more. Ain't gonna study one no more. I ain't gonna study one more. Oh, study one more. Ain't gonna study one no more. So I ain't gonna study one more. Study one more. Ain't gonna study
Let the owner of this car plate number JJJ363AM, parked in Unilag, should kindly go and check your car right now. Thank you.
Children.
Hallelujah. 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 Glory. Oh, hallelujah.
Shout a loud hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
A loud hallelujah.
Hallelujah. if you know that in this first Manna water service of this month, the Lord will announce a name for greatness. Shout it loud, hallelujah. Jehovah, you are so good in my life.
Jehovah, you are so good.
You are so good.
Jehovah, you are so good in our lives. Jehovah, you are so good.
Honor.
In heaven, you are the King of kings. In earth great, you are the great warrior. Jehovah, you are so good.
What is your name?
Jehovah is your name, mighty warrior, great in battle. Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is your name. Hallelujah,
mighty warrior, great in battle, Jehovah is your name.
How excellent is your name.
How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh Lord, how excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh Lord.
How glorious.
How glorious is your name. How glorious is your name. How glorious is your name. Oh Lord. How glorious is your name. How glorious is your name. How glorious is your name. Oh Lord.
Let the living water flow wild.
Let the Holy Spirit come and take control of every situation that has troubled my life. All my cares and burdens unto you I know.
Lord Jesus,
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 Jesus.
And sing to the Father,
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 Father, blessed Holy Spirit,
Spirit,
blessed Holy Spirit,
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 Spirit, blessed Holy Spirit,
Spirit, Spirit,
Spirit, Holy Spirit. Move me now.
Make my life holy.
Holy. Holy.
Jesus. Spirit move over me. Spirit move over me.
Blessed Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Make my life whole again.
Oh yes, and
Spirit move over me. Spirit move over me.
Let me hear the sisters alone. Sisters alone. Louder, louder. Brother, sing it loud and clear.
Holy Spirit.
Se poteli kaliwa. Oh yes,
Spirit move over me. Spirit move over
everybody
me.
Together now, brother. Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Oh yes,
move me now.
Hallelujah.
Make my life whole again.
Oh yes,
Spirit move over me. Spirit move over
one more time. Blessed Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit moving on.
Hallelujah.
Make my life whole again.
Oh yes, sir.
Spirit move over me. Spirit move over me.
Silence, beloved.
Kida kerole wara.
If the Lord has brought you to this first manna water service of this month, it must be that there are miracles in your life that must happen by fire and by force. And therefore, let there be silence now. Don't say anything until I ask you to speak. Even don't say amen. When I want you to speak, I will say speak. Masepila le kate kapon de kaya de sanda. Riboso le kate le kaya bo shente rebo kapon de kenta. De riboso ponde le ka baponte sepeli katen de kaya bo shanda. Every evil cap on any head bringing bad luck. Masatia. Ripo. Likatela. I set to a place. In the name of Jesus. Every yoke of get and lose. Every yoke of get and lose. Every yoke of get and lose. Right there where you are hiding. It is written that as soon as they hear of me, they shall obey me. Strangers shall submit themselves unto me. The strangers shall fade away, and they shall be afraid out of their close places. You, the spirit of get and lose, lose your hold now. Depart in the name of Jesus. Every
every power that has been stealing from you, I divorce them from you. I divorce them. 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 I divorce them from you. In the name of Jesus. You, the pregnancy of the spirit husband, dwelling in the womb, and they are calling you fibroid. I speak unto you. That place is not your habitation. Lose your hold. 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 In the name of Jesus. Makatesea. Ribo setende keya bo shendera ba na kandera bo sente likaribo satia lika. I'm going to count 7 from here. The power of God will fall upon 14 people. There is a document that should move your life forward, that they are sitting upon. As I count on these 14 people, the power of God will hit those 14 people. And the documents shall be released. And the power sitting on top of them shall be removed. They shall be mysteriously removed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You must possess your destiny documents by the power and the blood of Jesus. Jesus. Makatendalia. Ribosopole keyaba. Manakada. Dakapelaka. Bakapoladia. Ribosetendaka. Yes, that's the power of God coming upon you. I'm going to count 7 again from here.
What do count, Kadekeje?
Anyone in this garden today?
Any you to mbenu kwejoyi?
And there is something of your mother's house. Something of your father's house planted into your life. Because in your family, marriages don't work. That demon shall jump out of you. As I count 1 to 7 now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Every bondage, hidden bondage in the head, in the breast, in the womb, in the breast, in the womb, hear the word of the Lord. Get out. In the name of Jesus. Out. 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 In the name of Jesus. Jesus. You are here in this service.
Oh, I'm being listening.
I'm calling for 2 groups of people to come for prayers quickly. You are here in this program. It's as if a personal rain falls on you. There is no physical rain, but you feel as if rain is beating you. Run quickly to this altar and bear your needs. Also, you are here. So I see somebody is pouring invisible sand on your body. Find a way to this altar and be on your knees. Everybody should be ready for the warfare of this first program of the month. It will be a tragedy to keep quiet while others are receiving breakthroughs. The first
battle we need to fight is the battle against the soul hunters. The soul hunters hunting for your souls, hunting for the souls of your children and of your family with a voice that roars like fire. Arrows of soul hunters. What are you waiting for? Backfire! In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and decree. Yes.
Good.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu lagbadura.
Please, I want to beg you.
Mo beg you
to completely lose your temper as we go into this next prayer.
Ebinu pata pata bauti gbadura to kan yi.
It will be a tragedy if we keep quiet again.
Bo ba panu mo ijamba lo je o.
I want to beg you. Pray with reckless violence. Because we need to pray that prayer 3 times. Let each time be more aggressive. Every curse of it shall not be well with you. Break
for.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Open your mouth.
Ouzo koko gba.
Break it.
For.
Break it.
For.
Tonight.
Loni.
Jesus' name we pray.
Lord,
open your mouth and pray
again.
Yes. Somebody is breaking through. Jesus' name we pray.
Lord,
open your mouth and pray it again. Break it in the name of
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu lagbadura.
Silence.
Idake roro wa.
Perfect silence now.
Idake roro patapata wa.
This is wonderful.
Ohun iyanu le ye.
Yes.
Beni.
Loads.
Awon eru.
Of darkness.
Okokun.
They have been shifted away.
On shikuro.
From the head of several people.
Latori opolopo eniyan.
Silence.
Idake roro wa.
Yes.
Beni.
That's the first person.
Any Kenny.
That's number 2.
Any KG.
That's number 3.
Any Keta.
That's number 4.
Any Kenny.
That's number 5.
Any Kenny.
That's number 6.
Any Kenny.
That's number 7.
Any KG.
That's number 8.
Any Kenny.
That's number 9.
Any Kenny.
That's number 10.
Any Kenny.
That's 11. That's 12. That's 13. That's 14. The loads are shifted away.
On Shia Wendu Omukuro.
Yes.
Ben.
Yes.
Ben.
I want you to lose your temper on this next prayer. Which you are going to pray 3 aggressive times.
This is a very serious matter. And I want you to handle it like that. We're going to utilize one of the greatest prayers in the Bible. And deploy it for our own benefit. Sisters, are you here tonight? Can I hear you shouting, "Oh God,
alive!"
And let your enemies in my body scatter. Can I hear the sister shouting it? I want you sisters to shout it louder. I still want you to shout it louder. Let the brothers roar like thunder. Everybody together in the name of
Jesus.
Open your mouth and say it. Say it.
We bear.
Aha. 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 Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu lagbadura.
Silence. That's number one. You have just prayed number one. And see what is happening. There is a student here. Your brain was taken away middle of last year. As you started praying, a slight headache struck your head. The headache has gone now. But your brain too is back. Just that first one. I see people here too. The kind of breakthroughs you have never experienced will manifest rapidly. Get yourself ready. This is number two. Open your mouth and pray. In the name of Jesus. Scatter, 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 scatter. Let your enemies in my body scatter. Open your mouth, open your mouth. Let them scatter. Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu lagbadura.
See what is happening again.
Ewo to nsele.
See what is happening again.
Ewo to nsele.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
See what is happening again.
Ewo to nsele.
There are people who pray that prayer.
Awon kon gbadura yen.
There are things you have been pursuing.
Awon kon bete tin lepa.
They are not giving it to you.
Was it for you?
But as a result of that prayer you just prayed now, they shall pursue you to give it to you. Yes.
Then,
the power that wants to repeat the failure of your father's house in your life has just been sent packing now. This is the final time, beloved. Pray it before these angels depart. Open your mouth. Makaya Boshenta. Let your enemy in my body scatter.
louder. Continue. Yes, don't negotiate.
Madura.
Somebody is back in trouble again. Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu la gbadura.
Thank you, Jesus.
O seun Jesu.
Aha.
Beni.
Yes.
Beni.
Enough is enough.
O toge.
The kind of job.
Iru ise.
Destiny job.
Iṣẹ́ ayanmo
that you have never received.
To ti ri gba ri.
As a result of that prayer.
Nitori adura yen.
Is coming knocking on your door.
Yo kanle ko re.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Silence.
Ki da ke roro wa.
Silence.
Ki da ke roro wa.
Please don't say anything.
E jowo e ma wi nkankan.
As I make this pronouncement.
Ni what is awon nkan wonyi?
People that are involved may not be able to stand on their feet.
O se se ka won toro kan o ma le da duro.
But you should not worry.
Sugbon kan ma mi kan rara o.
There are days of unending laughter will start.
Awon ojo erin alai lopin yo bere fun won.
I pray for you that person.
O gbadura fun wo eni yi.
Those
awon
who are painting negative pictures in your heart.
Those
who are painting negative pictures
in
the heart of men against you. Right there where you are, their yoke is broken from your life. In the name of Jesus. Silence. Please don't say anything for now. Until I ask you to speak. You, that brother and that sister over there, the stubborn curses of your family that is making your life miserable. I break it away from your life. In the name of Jesus. I break it away. In the name of Jesus. Silence, beloved. Silence. You, that sister over there, and that brother over there, every goodness the enemy has chased away from you, recover them. Don't say anything for now. When it's time, I would ask you to say amen. I'm praying for specific people. Just focus your attention on Jesus. Every good thing the enemy has chased away from you, recover them in the name of Jesus. Jesus. Silence.
You, that brother over there, and that sister, I command the ancestral power of your father's house and the ancestral power of your mother's house to remove their dirty hands away from your destiny. Remove your hands. Remove your hands. In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Silence. Perfect silence. Perfect silence. Sister. They banged your husband in the water.
What if your core see a no me?
The bank. The children you have not even had in the waters. The bank your marriage in the waters. The bank your joy in the waters. Mapote setelika. I speak unto the waters. Whereby your things are banked. Release what is banked. Back to this sister. I want you to pray this prayer again in boiling anger. The psalmist says, I hate them that hate the Lord. I hate them with perfect hatred. Say, arrows of lifetime battles. Lifetime battles.
Offer Ogun Afigbogbo Ojo Aye Enija.
Arrows!
Offer
of lifetime battles.
Si Ogun Afigbogbo Ojo Aye Enija.
Backfire! In the name of Jesus.
Oruko Jesu.
Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu la gbadura.
Stretch your right hand towards me at the altar here.
No, owo otun re sodo mi niwaju
pepe. Ma pote seti la kaya busha. Ribose likada. Father, pour your oil.
Baba, eda ororo yi
into this palm.
Si atele owo yi.
Pour your oil.
Eda ororo yi
onto this palm.
Si atele owo won yi.
Put your fire.
E fi ina yi
upon this hand.
Si owo won yi.
Let it wipe off.
Ki won si pare
every mark.
Gogo ami
of darkness.
Okoko.
Mark.
Ami
of disfavor.
Airoju
re mark.
Ami
of bad luck.
Ori buburu.
Mark.
Ami
of infirmity.
Ailera
right now. In the name of
Jesus.
Begin to rub that hand on your forehead. Don't stop until I stop you. If it's hot, don't remove your hand. Continue rubbing it. Continue rubbing it.
Yes, why you?
Rub. Now rub it vigorously. Yes.
Go to your chest area now.
Be a word no loss yare.
Rub it.
Fira.
Vigorously.
Giddy giddy.
Makaputa. Foot. See what is jumping out. See what is jumping out.
Don't for daddy.
Rub it on your stomach now. Do it aggressively. See what is jumping out already. Fire. Fire. Jesus.
Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for tonight. Thank you for what you have done in the midst of your people. And thank you for what you are going to do before we leave this place. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Let's have a seat. God bless you. Invasion by wolves.
Ayalu awon ikoko.
Invasion.
Ayalu
by wolves.
Awon ikoko.
Invasion.
Ayalu
by wolves.
Awon ikoko.
And that takes us into three scriptures very quickly. To put into proper context what we're talking about. In Matthew chapter 7, verse 15. Matthew
7:15.
Invasion by wolves. You will do well to pay close attention to this message. Matthew 7:15. Say, beware of false prophets. Beware of false prophets. Which come to you in sheep's clothing. But inwardly,
Shugan,
they are ravening wolves. Ye shall know them by their fruit. Beware of false prophets, which come to you in sheep's clothing. But inwardly,
Shugan,
they are ravening wolves. You shall know them by their fruit. In the same Matthew chapter 10,
Matthew 10:16.
This is Jesus speaking.
Jesus Christ alone saw you.
Matthew 10:16.
Matthew 10:16.
Behold, I send you forth as sheep. In the midst of wolves. Be ye therefore wise as serpents. And harmless as doves. I send you forth as sheep. In the midst of wolves. Then in Acts of Apostles chapter 20.
Ishe awon apostle ori ogun.
Acts chapter 20,
Ishe apostle ori ogun,
verse 29.
Ese ikokondini ogbon.
The great apostle Paul began to address his disciples.
Paul apostle ilayi bere si ba awon omo leyin soro.
As he was departing from a place where he had worked very hard.
Nigba to n kuro ni adugbo kan to ti sise takun takun.
In Acts chapter 20, verse 29,
Ishe apostle ori ogun ese ikokondini ogbon.
For I know this.
Nitori ti emi mo pe
that after my departing,
leyin lilo mi
shall grievous woes
ikoko buburu
enter in among you.
Yo wo aarin yin,
not sparing the flock.
Ni aida agbosi,
also of your own selves.
Ati laani eyin ti kara yin,
shall men arise.
Ni awon eyan yo dide,
speaking perverse things.
Ni won ma soro odi,
to draw away disciples after them.
Lati fa awon me yin.
Therefore, watch and remember
that
by the space of 3 years,
for a meta,
I cease not to warn everyone night and day with tears.
Emi ko dekun lati ma fi omi je kilo fun olukuluku losan ati loru.
These are very dangerous times.
Awon igba ati akoko loro la wa yi.
Special announcement to all who are listening to me now.
Ikede pataki fun gbogbo eni to ngbo mi bayi.
There is an epidemic of wolves that have infiltrated the house of God.
Ajakale arun awon ikoko won ti yawo ile Olorun.
All houses of God everywhere seem to be under bombardment by these wolves.
Gbogbo ile Olorun kaakiri bi gbogbo lo jo pe awon ikoko won yi ti yalu.
They bombard everywhere.
What is yalu ibi gbogbo?
It's so serious.
O buru debi pe.
So serious that even in our prayer city here, I had to give instruction that when they come there, they should be arrested.
Mo lati kilo pe ni ilu adura wa bi won ba ri iru awon eni be ki won mu won ni.
They come pretending as ministers of God. Who work at prayer city. And straight away they begin to see vision. Revelation.
If you want.
Vision.
Ishipaya.
Revelation.
Iran.
Vision.
If you want.
Revelation.
Ishipaya.
And straight away they be going to invite you to places. And a lot of people just miss their way. They lose all the deliverance they came for. Now we're struggling with a sister now who is a medical doctor. Met a wolf at the prayer city. And the wolf said, God said, you are my wife. The mother sitting by us, I said, don't listen to these foolish people. How can you be wife just like that? No, don't listen. But by the time the man gave two or three prophecies, which were true, the sister believed and followed this man. Now her life has been turned upside down. Turned upside down. The man got her pregnant to deliver that baby. They almost had to cut the whole of her womb. Later, one day she got home, the man had disappeared into thin air. Wolves in the midst. Some of them come forward and tell us weird stories. Outstanding conversion stories. They will tell you they have seen Lucifer. They will say they have house in the sea, house in the sky, house in the tree. And any pastor that cannot discern will say, ah, we have won a great combat.
Not knowing
that wolves have entered into the midst. The enemy is now recruiting wolves to be bombarded Christians with. He has recruited wolves. Who will tell you? Don't give offering. Don't give tithes. Don't do false fruit offering. Their agenda is to make you poor.
When the Bible says, bring your tithes and offering. If not, I will not open the window of heaven. And the voras will come. And somebody says, you don't pay it. You out of 10, God says, bring one. You still have 9 tenths with you. And somebody is now preaching and telling you, don't give it. Don't give it. And so you say, well, they have said we should not give it. So you don't give it. So you don't do it. You know, in MFM, our principle is very simple. Offering is not compulsory. Tithe is not compulsory. First fruit is not compulsory. Tithe is for those who want the windows of heaven opened. Tithe is for those who want to rebuke devourers. But if you like the company of devourers, and you want a close heaven, that's your business, don't pay. And for fruit offering, I don't want to pay, don't pay. But if you want a net breaking breakthrough, then do it. I was in the aircraft going to London. I saw a woman sitting beside me. Her dressing just made me to take my eyes away. Painted lip red. Red lips. You woman, you have 5 openings in your body. The Bible calls them gate. Nose gate. Mouth gate. Ear gate. Then one of the gates in your body. You took red paint by yourself and painted it on the gate. So that when the angels of goodness are approaching you, you see the red signal you have
put.
Avoid this woman. She has put red danger mark on her gate. She was like that. Painted.
Okay.
Wearing all kinds of dresses.
There.
But she was smiling at me. So when the smile became too much, so I smiled back. She didn't talk, I didn't talk. She smiled. So I sat down my seat. Later, she left her seat. Knelt down beside me. I said, Joe, how are you? I said, fine. I've just attended Palmer's Changer. I live in London, but I came for the Palmer's
Changer. I said,
okay. What can I do to help? I said, nothing, sir.
I
came for first fruit offering service. Say, last year was my first time to come. I'm not a member of Manna. Last year was my first time. That time when I came, I could not even pay my rent. But I struggled. All that salary, I brought it. Brought it to President.
Silu Adura.
At the first fruit offering service.
Say,
sir, as I speak to you, I have 2 houses now. As a result of that first fruit I did.
Latari,
so I said, this year, I must not miss this year. So,
That's why I flew you on Friday and I'm flying out again on Sunday.
So,
there you are. Not an MFM person. But she keyed into the net breaking agenda. Net breaking agenda. But wolves will tell you. Don't do it. Remain poor. Don't be great. Don't be great. Don't try to be great. People like us today, when they gave me my first salary, my first salary, 20 naira.
20 naira.
I had nothing to transport myself to work. I took it like that. I trekked to our pastor's house.
Said,
Daddy,
Baba,
my first salary.
Take.
Me, I did not know. That man has not even eaten for 2 days. When he got that money, he prayed. Serious prayer.
Adura gidi.
And his prayer
adura re
worked for me.
O si sise fun mi.
As a result,
nitori
my first fruit that I took.
Ore akosu mi.
So that one, that
mo mu lo fun.
But those who are stingy. Say, how can I give everything?
I will.
Many of them are begging to eat now. Wolves have done a lot of havoc. How can you ask members to come to church and lie on the floor? And you are walking all over their heads. And as you are stamping on their head. Jesus. Climbing on people's head. Apart from there being wolves. Those people lying on the floor too. They have one big problem. Their head. It's not correct. How can you see somebody? Say, I'm an apostle.
Apostle.
I have 7 wives.
Money.
I want to marry 2 more. So that the power can increase. And you are there. You are following the person. Listen. When a pastor is living in sin, he's doing all kinds of things that is bad. And he goes to form a church. And you follow the person. You come under a curse automatically. It is the agenda of the wolves to destroy the people of God. I'm praying for anyone here. Particularly those who roam around mountains and places like that. Looking for this Baba, that Baba, this Baba,
Baba
to pray for me. I'm praying that God will deliver you in Jesus'
name.
In the New Testament Christianity, there is no space opened for you to be consulting people as if you are consulting native doctor. No space open. But people like. What did you see? When you can connect to God by yourself and get information from the Almighty. But the problem is this. A lot of Christians are very lazy. Too lazy to pray. Too lazy to read the Bible. Too lazy to meditate on the words of God. So they now carry the whole of their destiny
put it before an illiterate to any school. And they went to school. No, there's a future there. You are to be told that you are a disgrace to heaven. Whoever is doing that one. And you cannot say, look here. He is calling upon God. God is there. I too can call upon him. Why should God be talking to him about me and he's not talking to me about me?
The
question you should ask yourself. Wolves. In the midst, a man takes a woman to the river. And you remove the dress of the woman. And you take sponge and soap. Beating her. What kind of confusion is this? Where is that in the Bible? They have a shower. I used to think it's the male prophetess, male prophet in quote, that used to birth female people. But now we are seeing female prophetess birthing men naked. What kind of confusion is this? Wolves! In the mist. Wolves. In the mist. They look for houses of God where people have been taught the truth. They come there to poach on congregation. Poach on congregation. So we should tell our ministers, put your tag on. Let's wear a tag. So we know your minister. And we do have sanctuary monitors. If they see you praying with somebody here, you ask for your name, check their system whether your name is there. And most time it's not there. Wolves in the midst. What are the characteristics of wolves? Wolves look like dogs, but have longer heads and bushy tail. Wolves are expert hunters. Wolves, they howl in order to frighten people. Wolves can live in any climate. A wolf has excellent vision. Excellent sense of smell. Excellent sense of hearing. These three senses help the wolf to locate his prey. A wolf can smell an animal 2 miles away.
2 miles away.
And that wolf has 42 dangerous teeth. The stomach of the wolf is so large, it can eat as much as 9 kilograms of food at a time. At the same time, the wolf can go without food for 2 weeks. So when Jesus was describing the first prophets as wolves, he knew what he was talking about. A woman seeking for the fruit of the womb went to see a prophet on the mountain. The prophet now prophesied. Thus said the Lord, your husband's semen is bewitched. But my own is not bewitched. So let us use my own. I will put mine in your body.
Then when it enters your body, it will be converted to that of your husband. And the woman believed. When he started sleeping with the woman. Somebody took them and took a clip.
So they took a clip.
If you see the woman,
the
way she was fully dressed was obvious that she didn't come from Nigeria. But see what the wolf has done. The reason we need to be praying against these wolves, what they are doing is damaging the church. And is painting all other ministers black. I'm praying today at any wolf invasion into the mountain of fire miracles ministry shall scatter by fire in the name of Jesus. If you love mountain of fire, a sevenfold amen. Many of them come to the house of God. Not necessarily as ministers. They go to pastors. Say, pastor, huh? I've been to every church in town. You are the best. Pastor, I love you with the love of Christ. Take this money. Go on holiday. Go on holiday. Walking too hard. Go away. Go away. Go away. If you take that money and you go away, that's your absence. They have a purpose. Some of them ministers. They'll be paying strange visits to the houses of members. They will always visit a married woman when the husband is not at home. They know that this lady is single, yet they are knocking at door at 10 p.m. at night. They're wolves. Wolves in sheep's clothing. They come to church. It's church like this. They come regularly. But they stick to their worldly dressing. They like multiplication of non-spiritual activities in the church. They dilute the power of people. When wolves come to church, they don't open their Bibles. They are not here to learn anything from the Bible. When you are reading Proverbs, if they bring a Bible, they are going to Matthew. They sow discord. They do all kinds of things. The wolves' invasion. I want you to understand that we have a duty to protect our own salvation. All those people conducting river birth, cemetery sleep, asking women to put meat in their lap and sleep with it and cook it for a man to eat, all the holy perfume, incisions on pubic areas, babish baths, here rituals, barefooted prayers, close left in forests or rivers, throwing food into waters,
entering backward into a place of worship. Necromancy. Rubbing eggs on the body. Swollen eggs. All the satanic party, you do this party, you do that party. All the fruit party. All the washing of heads. Consumption of native doctors' foods. Put water out in the sun for 7 days, bring it in and start drinking it. Reading of 6 and 7 book of Moses. Practicing demonic doctrines that are similar to that of the native doctors. Go and give alms to 3 beggars. Make sure that the 3 beggars are from a particular place.
Love, she. Love fun awon onibara meta ni nkan ko si ri pe awon onibara meta ta yen ilu bayi ni won ti wa.
I say, pastor, I'm having bad dreams.
Olu shogiton onla la buburu.
Bring your pajamas and night dress, let me pray on them.
Mo aso awosun re to nwo.
Don't be a tradition follower. Be a Bible follower. The vast majority of reasons who are being deceived sometimes is because they follow tradition, not the Bible. People sometimes don't question what is going on with the Bible. So don't let tradition deceive you. 2, harm yourself with knowledge. Anybody who goes to church and you lack knowledge, you are a prey for false prophet.
Once
you don't know spiritual truth, you don't know spiritual knowledge, prophets will deceive you. You need knowledge. You need to know your Bible. You need to read that book in your hands. You need to understand what the book is saying. 3, you need to take time to do your spiritual homework. Morning quiet time. A time in the morning. You do praise worship. You sing your hymns. You read your Bible. You pray before leaving home. So then you meditate before the Lord too.
This
is a regular thing you do day by day. It's your quiet time. 4 is to take heed and be very, very sensitive. Be suspicious of those messages that are contradicting the Bible. Anyone prophesying any prophecy, seeing any vision, making any pronouncement that cannot be backed up in the Bible is to be officially told that it's from the devil. Come back it from the Bible. It's from the devil. Don't say it is not everything the Bible will tell you. It is not everything that the Bible says you will follow. Ah,
it's
message of the wolves. A woman paid falsehood offering first time. Second time. Those 2 times God blessed her. Third time, she said she saw it on the internet. One should not pay. So she stopped paying. The third day she did not pray. That particular year. While everybody was shouting Happy New Year into the next year. Herself and her 3 children, they were in the hospital. For what they call malaria and typhoid fever.
The money
they spent to treat that infirmity
was about 10 times
the first fruit offering she was supposed to give.
So
there are doors that those things open to you that all these wolves want to close. Many things that money cannot buy. I'm praying for somebody today.
My Lord
will open your understanding in the name of Jesus. Rise to your feet now. And all eyes closed. All eyes closed. In case you are here tonight, you are not born again, you have not surrendered your life to Jesus, do so very quickly now. By raising up your right hand where you are and say what I'm going to say after. Say, Father,
Baba,
in the name of Jesus, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Who said that short prayer with me? Let's find a way to the altar here. Or wherever you are listening to me, find a way to the altar of that place. And the counselors will be there to welcome you. Thank you, Jesus. Right there where you are, beloved, I'd like you to lay your right hand upon your eyes and sing this song louder than anyone around you. Make sure nobody's voice is louder than yours. As you lay your hands on your two eyes and sing this song loud and clear. Open my eyes, oh Lord. Hallelujah, open my eyes, oh Lord. Hallelujah, open my eyes, oh Lord. I am ready to obey. Hallelujah, open my eyes, oh Lord. Hallelujah, open my eyes, oh Lord. Hallelujah, open my eyes, oh Lord. Hallelujah, I am ready to obey. Hallelujah. Open my eyes, oh Lord. Hallelujah. Open my eyes, oh Lord. Hallelujah. Open my eyes, oh Lord. I am ready to psalmist said, open down my eyes, O Lord, that I might behold wondrous things. Wondrous things. Can you shout this loud and clear? Make sure you are praying for yourself. It's important. Every spiritual cataract. Upon my eyes. Scatter. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. A louder amen.
Quickly bring out your tithes and your offering for this
meeting.
Father, we thank you for the tithes and the offering. A good measure pressed down, falling over. Let it be our Lord in the name of Jesus. Bless your people to dumbfounding degree. In the name of Jesus. And for those bringing their first fruit offering, bless them mightily. Lay your hands upon their lives. In Jesus' name we pray. As the ushers are going about to pick the offering, listen to these two very important announcements. Due to the ban on motorbike ride,
nitori pe ijoba ti fi ofin de awon okada pe kon ma na igboro mo,
everywhere is a service now.
Wednesday,
our buses shall be available at Onike roundabout to take passengers to locations after the service. I'm beginning from next Sunday, night of February. Church buses will be provided at the following locations to bring members to church and take them back immediately after the service. Jibowu under the bridge. Oyinbo bus stop.
Ibudoko Oyinbo.
Oju Elegba bus stop.
Ibudoko Oju Elegba.
Bariga Ilaje police station.
Ile ago olopa to wa ni Bariga Ilaje.
Anyaba bus stop.
Ati Ibudoko Yaba.
On Sundays.
Ni ojo Sunday.
On Sunday they will be there from 6 a.m.
Won wa nbe lati ago mefa owuro.
On Wednesday they will be in these locations at 3 p.m. Farmers sing on Saturday, they'll be there at 6 a.m. But for today now, they will be at Onike roundabout to take people to locations after the service. Members, we please plead with members to be orderly.
As it be our mojo, a shame, bobo, little.
Don't start rushing and hurt or harm yourself.
The
special Gentoo 18 program, which everybody is looking forward to,
some
prayer sitting from Friday, this Friday to Sunday.
Friday, see Sunday,
primary blue buses will be available at the following locations from 2 p.m. on Friday, 7 February. To prayer city. And bring members back on Sunday, 9th of February, immediately after the program. Abalende, by Ohando Filling Station, Oshodi, in front of MFM Charity Legion.
Oshodi ni waju
Yaba Ave Road
ni Opopona Ave
Ikorodu Benson
Bus Stop
Last Port Tech Gate
no
Iyano Woro by Iyano Woro Bus Stop
Ibudoko Iyano Woro
Mile 2 under the bridge
Abe Afara ni Mile 2
Sele under the bridge Sele Bus Stop
Abe Afara ni Ibudoko Sele
at Naforija Epe Regional Headquarters
ni Epe yo wa ni olu ekun wa nibe
at Jakonde Okeafa in front of Eco Bank
ni Jakonde ni waju
Headquarters Youth Church by MFM House
ni waju Eco Bank ati ni waju Ijowa
Agege in front of Women Development Center
ni Agege ni waju Women Development
Center Lasu and Ojo in the front of Lasu Main Gate
ni waju ile eko Fasiti Eko Lasu
and at Lekki Region Igbo Efon
ati ni ekun wa to wa ni
also Lekki. Church buses will be available at the toll gate and Ojodu Baga
awon oko Ijo wa yo si wa ni enu ona abawo ilu Eko ati ni Ojodu Baga
while ushers are picking up the offering
ya olusona tin gba ore
we listen to the message stream.
How did you go? I want to call you.
Don't you know it's so high you can't get over it, so low you can't get under it, so wide you can't get around, but you must come in at the door. You know it's so high you can't get over it, so low you can't get under it, so wide you can't get around, but you must come in at the door. Well, you can go there by water,
oh, yes.
there by land. Now if you wanna get to heaven at all, you just go ahead in hand. You know it's so high, you can't get over it. So low, you can't get under it. So wide, you can't get around it, but you must come in at the door. Well, you can't go there by walking. You can't go there by air. Now if you wanna get to heaven at all, you must go there by prayer. You know it's so, so high, you can't get over it. So low, you can't get under it. So wide, you can't get around it, but you must come in at the door. Now let me tell you a story about a woman to get to land. Cause you can't go there no other way. You gotta go there by prayer. But that prayer, you gotta know for me. You gotta know for me. Now if you can go everywhere, you gotta go and feel. Oh brother Jonah in the bottom of the Pussy, in the belly of the whale he stopped. But he can't go high, he could get over. He can't come to the top. You know it's so high, 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 you can't get over it. So low, you can't get under it. So wide, you can't get around it. You must come in at the door.
If you want to see my Jesus,
let me tell you what to do.
Fall down on your knees and get your religion now.
That's just what you got to
then
do.
Then you got to pray in the morning,
pray
in the evening,
pray
in the midnight hour,
pray.
Somebody need to pray now.
The devil can't harm or pray, man.
You know that I was tempted and I've been tried in the road in the radar. And you know I've been baptized and I stepped in the water and the water was so cold. Through my weary body, that it didn't hurt my soul. You got to
pray
in the morning,
pray
in the evening,
pray
but into the midnight hour.
Pray.
Somebody need to pray now.
The devil can harm or pray.
Well, do you know that I passed up? Know that I was tempted and I've been tried. And you know in the way that I've been baptized. You know in the water when the world was so cold. Through my weary journey and the hurt my soul, you got to
pray
in the morning,
pray
in the evening,
pray
over in the midnight hour.
Pray.
Somebody need to pray now.
The devil can harm a praying man. 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 The devil can harm a praying man.
I will shout, Lord, your goodness and your mercies, they will never cease, and there's nothing too hard for you. If I'm your chuku, if I'm your chuku, there is nothing too hard for my God. If I'm your chuku, if I'm your chuku, I got me yegeng kelendo tito. If I'm your chuku, if I'm your chuku, there is nothing too hard for my God. If I'm your chuku, if I'm your chuku, I got me yegeng kelendo tito. Ekele no tito, ekele no tito, ekele no tito, no tito, ekele, 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 ekele. Agame nyenge kele no tito, oh. Agame nyenge kele no tito, agame nyenge kele no tito, agame nyenge kele, agame nyenge kele no tito. Baba emo nara ekele nara otito, Baba emo. Nara ekele, nara otito, makana ibuli wameluwe, ibuli wameluwe, ibuli wameluwe. Agame nyege kele no tito, ibuli wameluwe, ibuli wameluwe. Oh, agame nyenge kele no tito. Oh, ibuliwo, ibuliwo meluwe, ibuliwo. Let me see your hands like this. Come on. Oh, ibuliwo, ibuliwo, ibuliwo. Hey, one more time. Say, oh, ibuliwo,
ibuliwo meluwe.
I can see you.
Ibuli wa melu, Jehovah, Ibuli wa melu, Ekele, Notito, Ekele, Notito, Ekele, Notito, Ekele, Notito, Ekele, 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 Ekele.
Ekele, 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 Ekele
Let's bring out our manna water, please.
Manna wajadi.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Baba ni oruko Jesu.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Baba ni oruko Jesu.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Baba ni oruko Jesu.
We commit this water unto your holy hands.
Afi omi ile owo mi.
Let your power flow into it in the name of Jesus.
Agbara yo shan wonu re de oruko Jesu.
Let this water become the water of healing.
Omi yo di omi
o. Water of deliverance.
Omi ti sile.
Water of power.
Omi agbara.
Water of glory.
Omi ogo.
The water of the mightiness of the name of the Lord.
Omi ti ti to bi oruko Oluwa.
Masika lo kato seta. Let this water break every yoke of the enemy. Let it destroy every plantation of darkness. Use this water as water of healing, deliverance, and power. In the name of Jesus. And I consecrate, dedicate, sanctify this water. The name of the Father. The name of the Son. The name of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus. The Lord bless you from Zion. Make his face shine upon you. And be gracious unto you. You shall go from strength to strength. And from glory to glory. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And let us share the grace in fellowship. Witness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life. Shall dwell in the house of Israel forever and ever. Seven Goliath destroyed. Hallelujah, let's go.